much. Oh my gosh. Welcome. Welcome everybody. Thank you. Thank you. How about this cutie man? Yes.
Well, good evening, everybody.
What a welcome.
And welcome to Live by Request tonight, starring Gloria Estefan.
I am touched. Thank you very much. Thank you. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much.
Okay, pace yourselves, pace yourselves. We got a long night ahead of us. I'm Mark McEwen. We are broadcasting live coast to coast, getting ready to take your phone calls right here on A&E. Yeah. We're also simulcasting on radio stations. We are webcasting live on the internet. As our name would suggest, Live by Request is a show where you get to call in, you talk to your favorite artist on national television, and you get to make a request. So if you want to talk to Gloria, call us at 1-877-4-GLORIA. That number again is 1-877-445-6742. If you want to email us, log on to our Total E website, livebyrequest.com. We've got Gloria Estefan, fantastic music, and a whole lot more.
An international audience. I recognize my fans from around the world here.
And they're going to be dancing and singing and having a great time. A whole lot more Live by Request. Takes your request right after this. Yeah.
New Mitsubishi Galant. Totally new styling, nicely equipped at $17,990.
The greatest thing I've ever done is marry. Our goal has been pretty simple. You want to lead a good life?
We buy, we sell,
we investigate, we learn.
What channel is this going on?
And we then like to go on to Schwab and look up the research on the different stocks.
Kite has always been much more conservative.
And here again, the P.E. ratio is 57, which is high.
Marion has been a raging bull.
Another thing we look at is the long-term growth rate. We enjoy playing, we enjoy investing, we enjoy traveling.
But smooching is still good.
Come on, get the bus, Skipper.
Gotta be the dog chow.
We formulate dog chow to help maintain a healthy immune system. Dog Chow, complete nutrition for a healthy dog inside and out. Purina Dog Chow brand.
Get all of Gloria's albums, including her new hit CD, Gloria, at up to 30% off now at TotalE.com.
Introducing AT&T 5-Cent Weekends.
Perfect. Perfect. No. Perfect.
Now calls from home on weekends anytime, anywhere are just 5 cents a minute.
Perfect.
So get comfy, because weekends have never been better.
I take my calling very seriously.
To get 5-Cent Weekends, call now to enroll.
Hello?
I'm Arthur Frommer, the travel writer, and I am filming this report on October 4, 1998, from Puerto Rico. You've heard varying reports about the impact of Hurricane George, but I've toured the island's major resorts, and most are in full operation with their restaurants, beaches, and swimming pools active and alive. Why not join me?
Call your travel agent or American Airlines Vacations now.
I feel like Prince Charming with Cinderella on my arm. We are back on Live by Request here on A&E with Gloria Estefan tonight.
Whoa, what a crowd.
I think they like you. I think they like you.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much, guys.
Okay, we've got a lot of ground to cover tonight, everybody. First of all, you've got a brand new album out, Gloria, which is very, very nice.
High energy.
You have a movie with Meryl Streep.
My first movie, yes. I'm thrilled. I had a ball. She was such a lady, such a wonderful, wonderful person.
We'll talk about that. Well, yeah. Don't Let the Moment End is a new song that's on the radio.
That's right, new song.
And people can call up and talk to you. If you want to call and talk to Gloria Estefan, that number again is 1-877-4-GLORIA. If you want to email us, Surf to. She is here for you. LiveByRequest.com or tune into our live simulcast on Media America Radio Networks. Are you ready?
Radio too. Oh. Yeah.
You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right,
Let's
you're
go.
The first caller on Live by Request. Emma from Simsbury, Connecticut. Say hi to Gloria.
Hi, Gloria.
Hi, Emma.
Hi.
You're so energetic, Emma.
Because I'm getting high off of your music.
Oh, I love that. That's a good thing.
Oh,
thank you.
I just wanted to say that I think you're wonderful. You're so talented. I love your music. And I'm an ice skater, and we use your music to skate to a lot.
Oh, that's great to hear. Have you been on TV?
Sorry?
Have you been on TV skating?
No, just around our neighborhood. We have some shows.
I hope it's cold around your neighborhood if you're ice skating.
Yeah. Well, we're having a great time. I have a house full of people, and we want a boogie, so I wanted to request Rhythm is Gonna Get You.
All right.
There you go.
Thanks.
For you, Emma.
Good luck to you.
Thank you. Here we go. Yeah, the audience is great here. They don't need any convincing here. Very much. I've lost my monitor, but that's okay. They'll get it back quickly, I'm sure. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, that is just the first call-in request tonight. That's the first request on Live by Request. We have many more to go. You ready for another one? Glory, by the way, nice outfit you have on.
Thank you. I feel a little like the Velveteen Rabbit, but that's okay. That's cool. A little warm. I'm gonna have to shed the coat soon, but well, that's okay too.
And you're bringing whistles from the audience when you say shed the coat. Let's go for another call. You're on the air. This is Mark from San Antonio, Texas. Hey, Mark, say hi to Gloria.
San Antonio!
Hi, Gloria.
Hi, Mark. You know my sister was born in San Antonio?
Yes, I do.
Figures. You guys know everything.
Hi, I'm just calling to tell you that you're a great singer and that I enjoy your music. And I saw you on your Evolution tour in 96.
Thank you.
Here in San Antonio, and it was the best show.
I really enjoyed it. Thank you very much. I love San Antonio, a beautiful place.
We love you too.
Well, what would you like to hear?
Can you play Here We Are?
Of course. But of course, by the way, in case you're wondering, this is a book, because I have a very good memory. But just in case, I don't want to blow it. Okay, so this is one of my favorite songs, actually, Mark, and it's very special to me. I did the arrangement myself a long time ago on a little chintzy keyboard, and then these guys made it sound good. Anyway, it goes like this. Yeah. It's back.
Here we are. Face to face, we forget time and place. Hold me now, don't let go. Though it hurts, we both know the time we spend together is gonna fly. Everything you do to me is gonna feel so right. Baby, when you're loving me, I feel like I could cry. Cause there's nothing I can do to keep from
Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed it. San Antonio. Woo. Let's get this stuff out of the way here.
Did you say on a chintzy little keyboard?
Yes.
Do you still have that keyboard?
I have
it. Kind of fool around
I have the chintzy keyboard. I got my guitar broken up since I was 9 years old. I've written a lot of songs on that thing. Wow. It's cracked and sounds bad, but I love it.
It works. Stick around. A&E's Live by Request starring Gloria Estefan returns right after this.
Don't go away.
Actually got in.
You broke into personnel.
Yeah, these are salaries of every person in the company.
Look, this senior VP makes about half as much as this senior VP. I bet he doesn't know that.
Sure he does. I just emailed everybody in the company.
Mitsubishi Montero Sport, rugged styling, 3-liter V6, well equipped at $24,950.
I left my heart, and that's my song, and I've sung for kings and queens and seven American presidents. It's wonderful to have everybody recognize you. Will shine for me.
Beautiful, Mr. Bennett. But if you're going to write a check for these CDs, I still need to see some ID.
Use the Visa card that automatically deducts from your checking account at the millions of places Visa's accepted.
I left my ID in
San Francisco.
The Visa check card works like a check, only better.
Tomorrow on A&E, Pamela Harriman, as Social Climbers Week continues on Biography. Then, high society sinks to new lows with the sensational case of Klaus von Bülow.
A guilty man was allowed to walk as a result of the system.
On American justice. And Sherlock Holmes, hoodwinked by a clever kidnapper.
Deception upon deception.
It's a mystery to die for. It all begins tomorrow at 8 Eastern, 9 Pacific on A&E.
To find CEOs, VPs, MBAs, MDs, all kinds of VIPs, PhDs, and retirees. You don't need the CIA or FBI to find them. All you need is CNBC. Your message will reach today's most influential and successful cable television viewers. In fact, no other cable network delivers a higher concentration of affluent men and women than CNBC. Judge us by the company we keep. Advertise locally on CNBC.
You know all the reasons you should quit smoking, and no one, of course, knows them better than I do. But it's hard to quit and harder to stay quit. With the cigarettes program, you'll quit or you get your money back.
When they offered that money back guarantee, I thought I'd just have to try it.
I stay smoke-free with cigarettes. Thank God for that. If I can do it, so can you.
Cigarettes is available at Rite Aid, Kmart, Long's, Arbor, Meyer, and other fine stores. For more information, call 1-800-257-5700. That's
1-800-257-5700.
Woo!
Man, oh man,
too
oh
nice,
man.
Too nice.
Welcome back to A&E's Live by Request. I'm Mark McEwen with the greatest job in the world. I'm here with Gloria Estefan. Want to go back to the phones?
Let's
go. Working those phones today. This is Mr. BJ from New Orleans down in the Crescent City. Hi, you're live with Gloria. Say hello.
Good evening.
Hi, BJ.
How you doing?
Send me up some beignets, will you please?
Yeah. Oh,
from the Cafe
great
du
down
Monde.
Here.
BJ, what do you want to hear tonight?
I'd like to hear 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. We're going to teach you to count, BJ.
Hey,
here we go.
I'll tell you what, I love the fact that you use horns.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Come on, baby, say you love me.
5, 6, 7, yeah.
Don't play innocent with me. You Boy, that takes me back. Thank you very much.
One, two, three. Three phone calls so far tonight, Gloria. Are you ready for number four?
I'm ready.
Let's go to Center Square, Hollywood. You're on the air with Gloria Estefan. Hello.
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 This is Whoopi Goldberg.
Hey.
Whoopi.
How you doing?
It is actually your Whoopiness?
Yes, it's me, girl.
Oh, I want to be on your show. I want to play on Hollywood Squares, Whoopi. Well,
you know, you can, but you have a movie career as well as your music career going.
You should know what that's
like. So congratulations on your movie.
Thank you very much, sweetie.
But you know what I really want tonight?
What would you like?
Anything? I want to hear you do Reach the Dance version. Because I want folks to get up and dance because it's full of inspiration and love and it's got that thing.
But Whoopi, you've thrown me a huge curve here, Whoopi.
Have I?
Yes, you have. Because we know Reach, but we don't know the dance version, Whoopi. Would you be happy with, like, the Olympic version?
I'll take the Olympic version.
I promise you that when I go on Hollywood Squares, I will sing the dance version of Reach for you.
You got it.
All right?
All right.
All right. This is for you, my love. See, it's live TV, folks. Some dreams live on in time forever. And those dreams you want with all your heart. And I'll do whatever it takes. Thank you. Thank you very much. I guess I owe Whoopi one, but well, she's cool.
The Whoopster.
She's so cool.
750 people were playing drums on that song. You know,
a lot of people.
That was the song for the Summer Olympics in 96?
Yes, it was. It was amazing.
How cool was that?
It was amazing because I have a bronze medal that my dad won at the 52 Cuba, representing Cuba for the Pan Am Games. So I've always followed athletics a lot, and I think it's one of the best things, you know, that we have going for us in the world. It was a great thrill. All the athletes had their medals. They were euphoric. It was great.
Everybody's singing your song.
Wonderful.
We will have more from Gloria Estefan when we return. A sneak peek world premiere of Gloria's newest video. More great music, your phone calls, a whole lot more fun. Live by request continues right after this.
Mitsubishi Galant. Totally new styling, nicely equipped at $17,990.
It was one of those moments in life you want to keep. My husband thought he was getting dinner. My daughter, a new friend.
Time to cook the lobster!
When the moment came, I didn't have to worry about the light being low. Or them turning out blurry because they were moving. With Kodak Max, I knew I'd get my picture.
Low light, sunlight, action, or still. Kodak Max is all you need to know about film.
I'm Arthur Frommer, the travel writer, and I am filming this report on October 4, 1998, from Puerto Rico. You've heard varying reports about the impact of Hurricane George, but I've toured the island's major resorts, and most are in full operation with their restaurants, beaches, and swimming pools active and alive. Why not join me?
Call your travel agent or American Airlines Vacations now.
Sweetie, time for bed.
This little piggy has roast beef and smashed potatoes.
Introducing FD Trinitron Vega, flat screen TV from Sony. Our best Trinitron picture ever.
Under cover of secrecy.
Here at home, there are those who wish your majesty ill.
Tonight, I think I die.
In the shadows of power.
Today, I shall watch the fall of that heretic girl.
The bishops are against you and have no fear of you. They do not expect you to survive.
Three men risk everything.
You are in the greatest danger.
To protect the future of an empire.
Do not fear to strike.
And let it all be done.
Elizabeth, rated R, starts Friday at select theaters.
He's worked almost 40 years. She's worked almost 40 years. And during that time, they've gone on walks together instead of cruises, and shared secrets together instead of champagne, just so that someday they could retire and be together all the time. At Cigna, we care about the retirement dreams of over 5 million people. After all, there are dreams too. Cigna, a business of caring.
Starring Gloria Estefan. That was your...
It's a new video, Don't Let This Moment End, from the Gloria CD.
And this is the first time anybody's ever seen that.
That's
video,
right.
Too.
That's the first time right here on A&E. That's right. Yes. World premiere.
Now, this is your 11th album. Now, there's a little history to Gloria.
Not really, though. It's actually our 19th album, but the one that
close.
People know is 11. We had seven previous albums in Spanish that not too many people know about.
Okay, so this is not your 11th album. It's way more than that. This was supposed to be like a remix of greatest hits, and then it took a left turn. What happened?
Well, actually, I love the concept, the fact that it was going to be one genre, top to bottom, really energetic. It's great for working out, by the way.
Yeah,
you know?
I was
makes you stay on that treadmill forever.
I was on the exercise bike this weekend.
Right. But I wanted the last album of the millennium, which this is going to be for us, to be really up and optimistic. It celebrates all the wonderful, passionate things in life, you know, love, sex. Can we say that? Yeah, we're on cable. You know, all the fun physical side of life. And we've dealt with the spiritual on many songs, but it was just going to be fun, energetic, make people feel good. That's it. Just a feel-good record.
Did you say sex just then?
Did I?
I just checked it.
No.
Okay. We've had a lot of requests from the new album tonight. Let's take one now. You're on the air with Gloria. Say hi.
Hi, Gloria.
Hi there.
I'm 14 years old, and I just want to tell you that I've been listening to your music for a few years, and I want to tell you that your songs have had such a great influence on my life, and I want to thank you for that.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. What's your name?
John.
John, all right. Thanks, John.
What do you want to hear, John?
All right, I want to hear Heaven's What I Feel, because when I heard that song on the radio, I was moving around the house like I've never moved before. And I want everyone watching, when they hear that song, to just get up and start dancing.
John has ideas
again,
of how
though.
The show should go tonight.
John, you know, you're just as good as Whoopi. And what happened to me with Whoopi is going to happen with you now. I know that you love to dance, but you know what? I figured that if people wanted to hear this song, they'd heard it so many times in a dance mode that I was going to do it in a different way. Would you mind?
I think that would be interesting.
There you go.
I hope you like it. It's very bare, okay?
You can move slower around the house, John.
Okay. Yeah, you could actually just, you know, writhe around the house. Yes, sir. Yeah, it is after dinner. You don't want to get, you know, tummy upset. Here we go.
Becoming my devotion. There's nothing I can do to stop this love for you.
very slow dance version. Thank you. I'm batting
nice,
1,000 tonight, I'm telling you.
A very nice slow dance version. I'm going to see if I can't put three networks in a sentence at one time. We are on A&E.
That's right.
I normally work on CBS. Mm-hmm. And can we talk about the Divas show on VH1 just for a second here?
Well, it depends on what you want to talk about.
Your lasting impression of that night, the Divas show.
It was a wonderful night. I'll tell you what my favorite part was. I'm a huge fan of Carole King.
Yeah.
And I wore out that Tapestry album. Oh, sure did. So to be able to perform on stage with Carole King at the piano, doing You've Got a Friend with Celine, which is a good friend of mine. Shania, I just met that night. I knew all the other divas, have worked with them before. They're great people, no matter what you hear. There was none of that going on. You know, people, they got to make up all this stuff. But it was wonderful. And that, to me, was worth the entire night. And of course, singing Natural Woman with the diva. I think that Aretha is the diva. She deserves it. She's a wonderful woman. But we had done that before with Bonnie Raitt and was on her greatest hits. It was a thrill for me. What can I tell you? It was great.
All right. Diva Gloria, shall we go for another
Divette,
call?
Remember, Divette, remember.
Okay. You're on the air with Gloria. Say hi.
Hey, Gloria.
Hi there.
I can't believe I'm actually talking to you.
You are? And you are?
My name is Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
And I just wanted to tell you, I was in a car accident a few years back, and I just finished a stint at Mayo during physical therapy, and I'm finally on an upswing.
Good
but I wanted to tell you and people like you who have gone through these kind of things in public that your positive attitude and your constant faith makes such a difference to the rest of us who struggle through pain.
That's so beautiful. Thank you, Sarah. And, you know, when I had that accident, I figured, well, you know, if this is meant to be that people can see that everybody goes through these things, and you know, we just have to plow forward. We got to look forward in life, never look behind. Only learn from experiences and never waste a moment of your life. So I'm glad
Absolutely, and we learned that.
Oh, good. You're doing good. That's great.
Thanks.
What would you like to hear?
Turn the Beat Around.
All right. Thank God I've got something that that they're actually requesting. All right, here we go.
Keep the passion.
Talk about Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I'm sweating out these requests now, how do you know?
Vote for Gloria Estefan tonight on election night. Don't go anywhere. The hits keep rolling. Live by request will continue after this.
Gloria Estefan, live by request, is brought to you in part by IBM.
Per generazioni, la famiglia Capece ha prodotto il miglior olio d'oliva di tutta l'Umbria. All'improvviso il mondo è cambiato. Globalizzazione, tragedia.
Perché piangi?
E piango perché tu devi partire per salvare la famiglia.
Ma nonna, c'è un modo nuovo di fare le cose. Io non devo partire.
Come? Mi fai piangere per niente.
Identity. You ask me who I am. Identity. But who am I really? Identity. Does anyone know who they really are? Identity. Identity. Identity.
Yeah, identity, Miss Evangelista. If you want to write a check, I need to see some proof of your identity.
Driver's license,
considered the Visa check card? It automatically deducts from your checking account at the millions of places Visa's accepted.
I don't have identity.
Next.
The Visa check card works like a check, only better.
Mitsubishi Montero Sport, rugged styling, 3-liter V6, well equipped with 24,950.
On your way up, it's not who you know, but how fast you step over them. Social Climbers Week. All this week, gonna
to find CEOs, VPs, MBAs, MDs, all kinds of VIPs, PhDs, and retirees. You don't need the CIA or FBI to find them. All you need is CNBC. Your message will reach today's most influential and successful cable television viewers. In fact, no other cable network delivers a higher concentration of affluent men and women than CNBC. Judge us by the company we keep. Advertise locally on CNBC.
Golf Digest presents 50 ways to lower your score.
To get greater distance, turn your right foot out. For a better backswing, don't slide, turn your hips instead.
Now, lower your score, drive longer, hit straighter, and play your best golf ever with the 50 new stroke-saving tips in every Golf Digest. Call now for your risk-free trial issue. If you like it, get 11 more issues, 12 in all, for just $19.97. Plus, get this stroke-saving video free.
Call 800-257-5700.
Did y'all vote today? You had to vote today. You're voting for Gloria tonight.
I voted. Absentee, but I voted.
Gotta vote. I'm Mark McEwen. We are here live on A&E on radio stations coast to coast. We are webcasting live on the internet. The number to call is 1-877-4-GLORIA, or go online at our Total E website, livebyrequest.com. Let's talk about this new movie.
Ooh, yeah.
Meryl Streep and Gloria Estefan in the same sentence.
Not too shabby, might say.
How did
it's
all
a very
happen?
Small role. Okay, don't get the wrong idea, people. This is a very small role.
Meryl
what I had been waiting
for. Yeah,
I know.
Okay.
It was great. She was wonderful. She really was very supportive. And what could I tell you? It was Meryl Streep. It was hard for me not just to watch. It was great. Wes Craven directing, which, yeah. You know, is an amazing director. He's doing a new genre here. When I heard 50 Violins, I thought first people were going to get their throats slit with,
well,
you know,
Craven.
Horse hair, but no. No, it's a really great film about me keeping music in the schools, and I love it.
When are we going to see the movie?
I think October of next year.
Okay.
That's the plan. I'm not sure.
All right. Let's go to the phones. We're going to go north to Canada right now. You're on the air with Gloria.
Oh, my God, I can't believe this. I am so excited. I'm jumping out of my skin. Gloria, I love you.
Oh, thank you.
I can't believe this. I'm absolutely delighted.
Yay.
I want to let you know that we all love you here in Montreal, my friends Claire, Tessia, Maria, Angela, everybody's watching.
It's a great place,
I have everybody on hold. And I want you to send out a song, Live for Loving You, for all those who are losing faith and down. Just keep with it, positive, just like you.
All right. You're Montreal. Tu parles français?
Oui, je parle l'espagnol aussi.
Oh!
Trilingual.
Très bien. Je parle un petit peu. All right, you ready? Let's give Christine Live for Loving You. And all her friends, too.
Softly sleeping. Think of what I'd like to do while you are somewhere dreaming. I feel so happy by your side. Yes, I do. Oh, I wonder, wonder, wonder. Cross my mind to find another love.
That one's for my fans. because I truly do live for loving you. Everybody in Montreal, you know, I got the best fans in the world. I got fans that have flown here from England. We got Val from England here. We got Daniel from Brazil.
And speaking of
they're
the fans,
constantly on vacation, right? I don't know what's going on.
And we have a delegation here from Konga, which is your fan club, which they have a request. Well, there's somebody screaming behind the
there must
the
be someone else from the
They have a worldwide tabulation for a request they want to say to you.
That we love you very much, and that we are so proud of you, and you're an inspiration to all of us.
That's very sweet. Susan?
And you had a request?
Yvette. Oh, where's Susan? There's Susan. See?
I confused. I just want to say that Konga Online is a internet form that allows us to exchange mail throughout the world. There are many members here tonight. And Gloria, of course, is a member. She
I only lurk.
Participates anonymously. And
better believe it.
On behalf of all of us, we know that these are your favorite.
Yes, you do. Sunflowers, thank you so much. You know everything about me. It's scary. It is. Hi, Susan.
And the request is?
The request is Always Tomorrow.
See, you guys know me so well. Thank you very much. Thank you. You know, I do lurk on that list because I want to know, you know, what my fans are thinking about me. I don't like to interfere because I don't like to mess with it. You know, I like them to feel free. But they do know me because this is one of my favorite songs. It was, I'm going to put this over here, George. It was written for a movie called Hero, Dustin Hoffman did with Andy Garcia, my good friend. And it never got on the movie, but it turns out that it ended up being a very important song during hurricane relief, and that made it worthwhile. It's pretty much my thoughts on life and the way things are for me and the way I think. It goes like this. I've been alone inside myself far too long. Never really wanted it that way, but I let it happen. If I could do it all again, my life would be infinitely better than before. I wouldn't waste a moment. I'd make time for laughing with my friends. Make love, make music, make amends. Try to make a difference, try to love, try to understand. Instead of just giving up, use the power at my command. But there's always tomorrow to start over again. Things will never stay the same. The only one sure thing